right, so I'm going to begin by just, I don't really even know what I'm going to begin by doing. I know I definitely want this castle to stand out. I'm going to lengthen her dress and just start adding some paint, and I'll be using a black Stabilo pencil. I'll be using some white gesso paint brushes, and just be adding in different things as we go along. I have some carbon black. You can use black gesso, but again, just kind of outlining things and making different parts of the piece stand out. And like I said, journaling is playing, so I don't really have a plan. So we'll see what happens as we go. I definitely want her dress. I know that's her hand there, and it doesn't have to be completely done. Sometimes just a suggestion is fine. And I think what I might do here is outline her a little bit in some color so that she stands out as well. Not really sure. Let's just see what happens. So long since I've just played. So her dress is not going to be black, but I'm going to start by making it black. Actually, I'm going to do this. That is black Stabilo blending in with the gesso. All right, and I want to okay, I'm going to use some of this bright aqua green. I may try to find a little hand to glue on there later. This is a jelly roll pencil or a pen. I need to do that some different color. Not sure what yet. Okay, maybe red. Okay, so now let's figure out need to come in with a color other than white. I don't know yet. I'm just playing for the moment to see what I want to do. This is just black fluid acrylic. Okay, and then on the black up here on the castle, let's try. I'm not gonna do every single detail in this castle, but just enough for you to be able to see it, enough for it to stand out. And then, so I'm just adding a few little details onto the castle to make it stand out a little bit more. And then I want to think about what color I want her crown to be. And I was thinking about this color. Okay, let's see. I want to okay, so I want to do that. Let me make that even smaller. Let's try that. Okay, so that is what I want to do with that. Let me get some matte medium. Gonna spread. I'm actually gonna color these in. I think I'm gonna paint those in. So I'm using bronze yellow, Liquitex Basics, and I'm gonna color that in. Okay, so I'm liking her. Now, I'm not gonna worry about the hand right now. I like her crown. I have some some words I want to put on here. And I think I want it to be over here. I want to kind of black this out. So I'm going to try that. Try blacking this side out over here.